Alright, so we got two more rack packs of 87 Donners to do. This one has Burke Jacoby, Diamond King, Andy Van Slyke, and Charlie Moore showing up. With a Van Slyke showing, it can't be too bad. Still 2-1 in the World Series, and it looks like it's raining pretty hard now. Okay, in the first section of the rack pack, we got the Burke Jacoby Diamond King.
A slider for strike one. That's the best slider of the night.
Pete Rose. And this card is actually a $2 card, believe it or not. So that's our second hit.
Oddly hit five pitches first time, scored a run, popped up his next.
George Brett. Frank Pepino, whose rookie card we also got in the 87 Tops solo pack we opened. Dick Schofield.
One ball, one strike.
Mike Young. Dennis Powell. Jimmy Key. Mark Bailey. Tony Phillips.
This is the 20th.
Ray Knight.
This postseason that the Phillies have had the bases.
Kent Colby.
They've come up with only four hits to this.
Tim Loudner.
Blocked by Navarro, ball two.
Dave Dravecki. Jose Rijo. Puzzle piece.
Nicely done.
Second section of that rack pack, we got on top, we know, Andy Van Slyke, Mike Mason, a Diamond King of Mike Scott that's horribly miscut. This one's about 90-10.
Slider stays up.
Chris Spando.
He has got to get a fastball right here.
Mike Smithson.
Down
Kevin Gross.
That's where his strength is.
Burke Jacoby, Ralph Bryant, Kurt Ford,
strike two.
Mark Eichhorn,
and a borderline pitch this time,
Rick Russell,
right,
Tim Raines,
edge,
Cliff Johnson, Ed Lynch, Greg Harris.
Is going to hurry to get loose.
Puzzle piece. Yeah, it's definitely really raining pretty hard. You can see the rain pulling off of Chutley's helmet. Still 2-1. End of fourth. Football game still 7-6 Indy. Last section of the rack pack on top is Charlie Moore, Roger McDowell, Bill Wegman, Mike Stanley, David Palmer, Ron Darling, Dave Schmidt, Kirk Gibson, Juan Samuel, Hojo, Bill Swift, Rich Dotson, as opposed to Richard Dotson, Dan Petrie, Leon Durham, a Dave Winfield Diamond King, puzzle piece. So we got one more rack pack to go, and still no bonds for some of the other rookies. We did get the Maddox, but I would like to get a bonds out of it. Five rack packs, you think I would. First, the card showing on the last one is Alex Trevino, Mitch Webster, and Vaughn Hayes. Let's see what we get. top of the first section, Vaughn Hayes, Drew Hall, Joey Meyer,
for your kids, medicine, can't
afford Bruce Benedict,
you can't afford contacting the Congress. The Democratic Congressional
Steve Trout,
for the content of this advertising.
Will Clark, Yocane Andahar, Mike Brown, Dave Sachs, never heard of him, Ed Lynch, Andy McGaffin, Bo Diaz, Bob Knepper, Daryl Porter, Mike Flanagan, Puzzle Piece. Still no Bob. It's really starting to pour down rain on the World Series now. Okay, second section, first card is Mitch Webster, Dwight Gooden, R.J. Reynolds, Randy Kuchar, never heard of him, Zane Smith, Hojo, I think that's like the fifth Hojo card I got, Terry Mulholland, Dwayne Murphy, Mike Smithson, Jack Clark, rated rookie, but it's Dwayne Ward, Larry Parrish, Ron Kirkovice, Carl Best, Tony Gwynn, Puzzle Piece. Well, we got 15 cards left. I would like to pull Bonds, or even a Larkin, or Kevin Brown, or David Cone, or Cal Ripken, or Nolan Ryan, somebody. Here we go. Showing on top is Alex Trevino, Nick Asaski, Cliff Johnson, Benny DePistefano, Greg Pryor, Jimmy Key, Donnie Moore, a Rick Roden Diamond King, Bob Sebra, Doug Corbett, Tom Henke, Tom Browning, Joel Skinner, Juan Samuel. Last card is Mark Grant and Puzzle Piece. Well, that was kind of disappointing. Five Rack Packs, 87 Donruss, and the only two cards I pulled that were worth anything was a Maddox rookie, which is sweet, and a Pete Rose card, and that was it. So, kind of a bummer, but we did get that Derek Jeter card in the 93 score, which was pretty sweet, out of just four packs. So, all in all, not bad. I mean, of all that, to get three hits, that was pretty fun, and it was definitely a lot of fun. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys later.